Let's see what she can do. Coming up next, ladies and gentlemen, is our Tag Team Championship match.
And this is the one I've been waiting for all day, Cole. What these teams can do inside that ring never ceases to amaze me.
She says she's a top woman in the division. Tonight is her chance to prove it.
She calls herself the young veteran, Alba Fire.
A woman with plenty of accolades, and she's just getting started.
Titles in nearly every major women's division, the longest reigning NXT UK women's champion.
She calls herself the forever champion, and she has indeed earned that moniker.
A woman descended from generations of warriors. Fighting is in her blood.
And there is fire in her eyes that cannot be extinguished.
They are ready for a fight. And Byron, the tag titles are on the line in this match tonight.
And it looks to me like the champs have no designs on losing their gold tonight, Michael.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall and is for the NXT Women's Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers, Allen, Dawn, and Alba Fire. And their opponents, they are the NXT Women's Tag Team Champions.
Some tough tag teams in the NXT Women's Division all clamoring for this title.
Here we go, hashtag NXT Women's Tag Titles.
The competition in NXT's women's division has grown even more intense since the tag championships were introduced. This match is going to be good. Ooh.
Ooh. She turns it right around with a counter. Counters. The champ kicks out with authority.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose. There she goes. She flips it back on her. Turning the tables. Planning on what to do next.
Continuing to work on their opponent's arm.
Put it into an arm breaker.
Measured kick to the vertebrae.
Champ taking the worst end of the exchange. For the championship! She pops the shoulder up and won.
No time to waste being shocked. You've got to maintain pressure.
She says, no thanks.
Been planted.
And the knee.
Oh, look at this. Kicks. Covered by the champ. Shoulders up before two.
Amazing effort by her.
Now tagging her in.
Handle finds its target.
There's pressing.
Oh man.
Added damage. Oh, catapulting down on the opponent. Bad attack for the championship. And the champ gets free and one.
She just will not give up, Cole.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
The champ trying to roll with these hits.
Using a handful of hair to deliver the snapmare. And this is even worse, my goodness.
She's in off the tag.
Fez Press takes him down.
And did you hear the impact of that?
Pressing the foot to the back of the head.
Right to the back of the neck. That had to hurt. To retain the title. The challenger's able to kick out.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take. Tag is made.
Tag made. Tag made. She's in her clutches. A quick response to Fire's offense.
Up and around. Down the tilt to world backbreaker.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Got their opponent's arm.
and a carefully measured knee drop.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
She's not ready to submit just yet, prying apart her opponent.
Oh, what a kick!
She makes the tag.
She is unleashed. Ooh, bullseye.
Oh, and a rear super kick.
From behind, nasty. God driven.
For sure, that was it.
Oh! Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes. Oh, big back body drop.
Alba stringing together a stockpile of offense.
And I don't think anything can stop Fire now.
Sharp knee.
Knee. Inverted face lock into an elbow drop. The title might change hands.
Cover.
And there's the save.
She gets the tag.
Getting excited. Who knows what she has in store?
Ripped in the hard way.
Here's the pin to the
line. No, champ, no! The champ kicks out.
I was sure this one was over.
Are we about to see it?
Nicely done.
A championship level move.
And now she's looking to go top rope. Oh, look out. Diving elbow. We're seeing an unbelievable performance in front of us.
And how these competitors are still surviving is beyond explanation.
Gets tagged in. Fly, quick to counter.
Arm ringer applied.
Glazed over.
There they go.
Now the Fire turning to the crowd for assurance.
Uh-oh. This is not going to be pretty.
Just punishing the leg.
The champ's ran on shaky ground now.
Yeah, she's looking drained, Cole. I don't know how much is even left.
Quick thinking to unleash the clothesline. What energy in the arena tonight.
Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
And the champion finally ready to put this one away.
And there's the save.
Fire could be moments away from being extinguished.
Good for the body and a shiny wizard.
I think the champ's got you.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
held in a perilous position.
Face first.
Jumper's down. Championship on the line. Teammate makes the save.
Man, just in time.
She got launched. She's getting herself in the zone, but she shouldn't hesitate much longer.
Thunderous power slam.
The champ is down. Title change. I can feel it.
Foot kick out of it, too.
Good shot that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
Saw that one coming. Alba shifts that to her favor.
Slap.
Oh, no, you didn't.
Yes, she did.
Some doubt is creeping into the champ's head.
This just might be more than what the champ bargained for.
Tag made.
Put down face first.
He's completely losing control.
Getting ugly in there.
Out of control.
Drop.
Uses an elbow to disrupt that attack.
Uh-oh. And a suplex. Now tagging her in. Float over.
Uh-oh.
Clothesline. Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
This is what champions are made of. Always finding that deepest ounce of willpower, that final drop of fuel in the reserve.
Boom! Basement drop kick.
Cover for the championship! Oh, no! I thought it was over!
Oh, grief, this is chaos.
Right, come on, man.
Drops the hammer. Wow, what a little back.
And that was a well-targeted attack.
Incoming!
Fistfuls of hair into the snapmare. Oh my God, this is just nasty.
All measured up. Ah, oh, drop kick to the spine. Thrown back in under the ropes.
Say, Saxton.
DDT! Placing them into the corner. Here's the pin to retain.
And there's the save.
She looks hell-bent on finishing things right now.
Into the body and a giant cover by the champ. Three, no, the shoulders were not down. The referee was right on top of it. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
She manages to get control.
Is her fuel.
More attacks up there could leave her severely impaired.
Able to interrupt the attack. And she slides her back to the mat.
Giving the people a chance to take in her undeniable greatness.
Inverted face lock.
Driven down with an elbow to the heart.
The title's in jeopardy here.
Right,
champ might be running on fumes.
But if we see one more devastating move again, this can be over soon. Fire scaling the turnbuckles.
Oh, it's gonna happen. Oh, the fall with the Swanton. We could have a new champion.
Maybe not. There she goes. Stomping down.
Alba Fire digging deep into the arsenal here. A gory bomb.
She's going up.
Top rope here.
Oh, it's going to happen.
Big miss right there. Are focused above the shoulder. It's a very effective and vulnerable spot to target. Tag made. Tag made. Yeah.
Now a laser focused on the temple and back of the neck.
Hung out to dry. Tag.
Two.
Driven into the barricade.
Let's fire. Uh-oh.
Three.
Denied via a wicked punch to the stomach.
Picked up.
Beautiful spin-out powerbomb. And she's gone after her opponent's core a few times now.
Float over. And to a DDT. The ref may call a count out soon, guys.
You do not want to test this ref.
Driving the foot into the jaw. That looks painful.
She's tagged in. Oh, God.
Uh-oh. There's the backbreaker.
And a hammer fist right across the collarbone. Climbing the turnbuckle now.
Up and around, down with a tilt-a-whirl backbreaker.
She returns the favor there.
These two having an answer for another big
she's using this moment to summon all of her strength. Just disrespectful. Jeez.
Fistfuls of hair into the snapmare. Oh my God, this is just nasty. She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking. She's calling for it.
Soaring. Diving high Carolina. Whoa! And they're still in this. Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. She
seems to have gained the advantage here.
She's taken command of the situation.
Just a dominant display. Look at this power slam.
And her body has just been decimated.
Yeah, the consistent blows to her body have probably finished taking their toll.
Kick. That's disrespectful.
And the attacks up there must be taking their toll.
Her vision's got to be seeing some dark spots at this point.
There's the tag.
Super tag!
So she tags in.
Fez Press takes him down.
And what a maneuver we just saw there.
And there's the save.
Caught with a lariat. Oh, foot just stomping down.
I think they just told him they're number one.
Comes crashing down. Alba shifts that to her favor.
Superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
Up in the fireman's carry.
Sidewalk slam. Comes in off the tag.
Alba Fire digging deep into the arsenal here. The goalie ball.
Fire scaling the turnbuckles.
Oh, it's gonna happen with the Swanton.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Cover! Save!
Still got more fight here.
Headed to the top rope.
From the top!
Attempting high-risk move after high-risk move at a breakneck pace.
Each of these women could contend for a title alone, but together, they may never lose a match.